sluggard, consider her ways and be wise. Right? The ants are hard-working little creatures, aren't they? They are busy all the time. They don't get distracted. They don't have somebody telling them what they're building. What they just do what they know they ought to do. And wisdom is to work hard at whatever job you have. And I don't care if it's a difficult job or you're just a peon, you're low in the totem pole. Don't wait for the promotion. Work hard now. Act like you own the place. Act like you run the place. Work like you're working for God, and He will reward you. He'll take it. If no one else sees you and no one else appreciates what you're doing, it's going to take 5 minutes. It's going to take 10 minutes. I'm going to do it right. I'm working for God. I want to please Him. I want to do it right. And we all have that same attitude. We all ought to have that same mentality that I'm going to finish the job, even if that means, my numbers aren't, my stats don't look as good. It took me longer. You know, hey, you ought to do it right the first time, even if it hurts. You ought to be the best type of worker you can. They go to the ant, thou sluggard. Consider her ways and be wise. The ant, she is a hard worker. The Bible says, watch that, do what she does, and you will be a wise person. Work like you own the business. Work like winter is coming. Work like you may not have a job next month and you need to do the best you can right now. Work like they're going to cut and lay off half the people next month and they're going to decide based on what they're watching today. Again, work like you're working for the Lord.